good.
Say that you're on my chest.
Whoa. God.
I'm not impressed.
Oh, shit. You were there?
Yeah.
Child.
I don't need to no bars.
Funny, come on, get closer. Ooh, do your mind, do your mind, do your mind.
It's almost Asani's birthday, y'all. Oh, she's turning 12.
Hey, what's up? What's going? It's Asani, as in asaniunique, unique Davis, unique nasty. And welcome back to the YouTube channel. And if you are new here, please like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know that you are here. These are episodes 170 through 174 of I Gotta Go to School to Get This Degree. And it is the week before my birthday. So yes, I am looking raggedy because that is the point. Okay, and if you say anything about my appearance, you are anti-black. Right? Okay. And Black History Month is coming up. Alrighty, okay. Now let's move on with the program. It is very humid and rainy in the valley. And on this Wildcat Wednesday.
How much longer could it take? Oh yeah, 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 yeah. Yes, I gotta get next to you. Yes, I gotta get next to you.
Even I know you ain't no good for me, but you feel so good to me. Every time I come back, I try to leave. So how you end up back with me? Oh.
Hit a switch on a fake nigga like a station.
Oh, Lee, where have you
right here from the work, iPad to watch a show. I got my food, my phone charging, and everything else. Everybody's out in the office, but I'm in the conference room because there's no room in the office. Hashtag meals I saved the day.
I'll just be doing shit.
No bars.
Jamie, you okay?
After a long, long day of working for the black woman in Pettigrew, hopefully not dying underneath them.
Hmm.
You know, about to go fill our faces with whatever.
What are you making that flyer for?
Anyway, we're gonna go fill our faces with whatever slop Fambro and her goons are serving up.
Let me stop.
I'm not impressed.
I'm Sean.
Delusional.
That too. Who you are.
That's fine. What are you?
Epitome of delusional.
It's almost Asani's birthday, y'all. I'm turning 12.
Cut the camera.
This shit. I'm just trying to get to know you. Asani, come on, get closer. Ooh, do you mind? Do you mind? Do you mind? Me and you for one night. Maybe on the
29th. Cut the camera.
I said I ain't never seen me creatively flow.
You do good.
You were literally the NSO leader repping band.
Oh shit. You were there?
Yeah.
Child, I done did that so many times, they all be a blur.
Oh, it's my song.
I don't think I know this song.
You know the one?
And still I love you. You can't just tell a white woman what the fuck you do?
Jamie,
you gotta get on the microwave.
No, I brought my gang to the top like I told him. We don't need to see you guys no more, you told him. I'm giving this bitch in my pocket like total. Don't make me out like a nigga was chosen. It's me, I cannot be a dumb. I smoke so much weed in my lungs on potent. Last man plumb and I caught it below. He the only one with that shit and I know it.
Good day, loyal friends, I love them too. I look nice, but I'm not so, so good. I got something I just wanna prove. Can you get yourself inside my room? Let me take you up.
Take you up.
Let me take you down.
Lay you down.
Let me show you up.
Show you up.
Let me turn you on.
Turn you on.
Let me show you some good lo 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 lo.
I need you now. I need you now.
Sounding too desperate. I need love and affection. Love, love, love.
Big girl, big hair, make them better. It's the
I don't even know how to like.
Like, how would you get your camera? Like, how would you just capture this?
I wouldn't even be able to hold a camera still.
I would have had to go.
Did she write this?
Oh.
I would have put his head there. So
hold on, you're gonna wait for the part where she messed up her own lyrics.
She messed up her lyrics?
Yes. Maybe she should have lip synced.
Oh my god. He cut it off.
Okay.
Did
she cussing this?
You either get it or
she
try.
Was tripping with that.
What is it there for?
But what if she would have got up there and like
lied
about her performance?
No, because they gotta do their talents during
rehearsal. That's what I'm saying. But what if she changed her talent?
Curtain. Cue curtain.
I was curtain.
Cut the mic off.
This was just too much.
Say that you on my chest! Whoa, calm down.
She whispering now?
You send this to your mom.
Oh.
My mom's gonna say, come on, swag.
It's the hair.
She also out of breath.
It's the hair. I gotta buy her
Instagram. Love and affection. Love.
Do it again. And as you can see per these videos, we were just, you know, making up skate routines, whatever, whatever. You know, really found peace in skating. But that's all that we have for these few days. I hope you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on all socials. And if you're gonna be anything, be original. Bye.